The infrastructure bill also has money that would help people living along the Missouri River. In 2019, the river flooded communities like Levasy, Missouri. The flooding damaged tens of thousands of acres of cropland and forced thousands to leave their homes. The bill includes $248 million to help repair damage to levees that protect areas along the river stretching from Rulo, Nebraska to St. Louis.